Hey guys, this is Paul from Wondershare Mobile Trans, and welcome back to another video. And you'd have seen over the past couple of days that the Galaxy S23 Ultra has finally been released, and last year's S22 Ultra was such a big hit that they thought, let's go and do it again. And you can imagine that the S23 Ultra is going to be just as good, and to cut a long short story, it is. And in today's video, what we're going to do is actually show you a review of this S23 Ultra, how you can use some of your data from an old Samsung phone to a new Samsung phone, and in there what we'll do is throw in a few tips and tricks as well for this new phone. But of course, if you're the first time here and you want to get some more tips and tricks and more reviews, then make sure you subscribe to the channel, turn on that notification bell, and also like the video as well. But for now, let's get into today's video. The new year is off to a flying start with a release of a new phone, and this time around it is Samsung and their Galaxy series, and in this case the Galaxy S23 Ultra. And every time Samsung bring out a new phone, it gets the tech enthusiasts within us really excited, and we want to know a little bit more how it works. Should you get it? What is it like to use? Well, let's go and have a look at a review and start by showing you about the design. The Galaxy S23 Ultra is a refined version of the last few Ultras, and you can see that within its design, and it has a lovely edge-to-edge display. This means it offers lots of room without compromising on portability, and in addition it is provided in three dazzling main colours: cloud blue, bubble white, and midnight black. So if any of those colours and that design looks like it's interesting to you, then you might want to pick up this phone. However, you might be thinking, how is the performance of that S23 Ultra? Well, this is top-notch when using the S23 Ultra, largely because it has that Snapdragon Gen 2 processor in it and having over 12GB of RAM plus 256GB of storage, which means that is more than enough for anybody who wants to be adding all their photos, videos, Netflix films, and even more to this phone. The chances are that you won't run out of storage, because what you can do is go up to an impressive 1TB on the S23 Ultra. It uses One UI as well, which is really quick and snappy, and that means there is absolutely no lag at all, which really means that using this phone is absolutely stunning. Lastly, we have to look at that camera, and I love it. It's a really outstanding camera, and the advantages this year are absolutely great, especially if you adore shooting pictures regularly, because it produces exceptional images. It has a load of cameras and up to a 200 megapixel sensor as well in that main camera. And of course, you can do that 100 times space zoom, which is something that is really exciting if you're quite far away from a subject and still want to be able to capture it in some decent quality. You have portrait mode on this as well for video and photos, and you can record up to 8K, and this is the first time 8K on a Galaxy phone actually looks usable, so that is why the camera on this phone is absolutely unreal. Let us know in the comments though what you prefer about this phone. Is it the design, the cameras, or that performance? And if you like maybe all three of them, you'll be thinking about getting this phone. And that brings us to the next part of this video, because let's show you how you can move your data from an older Samsung phone over to this brand new S23 Ultra. Let's talk about Samsung's Smart Switch first of all, and this app allows you to transfer that data from one Samsung phone over to another. The best part of this data transferring app is that it is compatible with many major OSs. Whether you're planning on just moving your photos or contacts, or whether you want to move over your apps and all of that data on that phone, let me show you exactly what you would need to do using this Samsung Smart Switch. First of all, you need to place both phones on the same table at a distance of about 4 inches, launch the Smart Switch on both phones, and tap continue to accept the terms of service. Now tap the send data option on your old phone and select the wireless option from the next screen. Then on the new phone, just hit that receive data option. In the final step, you just need to press allow on your old phone, then choose the documents, images, or data you want to transfer. Tap on next and wait for that process to complete, and depending on how much data you are transferring over, it could be very quick or it could take a bit of time, so just be patient. Next, we have another option for you, which is a third-party piece of software called Wondershare MobileTrans. This is the best third-party mobile application for transferring phone data. This mobile app allows you to move up to 8 types of data without using a cable or cellular data, and your data will remain 100% secure because no one can intervene with that information. It also supports Android to iPhone, so you can also transfer files, documents, and images. And we are going to give you a step-by-step guide on how to help from transferring from a Samsung phone to that new Galaxy S23. And it doesn't take very long at all, so follow these next steps. Download the Wondershare Mobile Trans app on both of your phones and launch it. After launching the app, just select the "this is a new phone" on your Galaxy S23 Ultra and then "this is an old phone" on that old Samsung device. Choose the items of the old phone you want to transfer and tap on the send button. Select the QR code option in your new phone and then just scan the code from there. The transfer process will start within a few seconds and you'll have to wait to the completion of the process without disturbing those phones. So just leave them alone while they are doing that transfer process. Then once the transfer is completed, you can go onto your Galaxy S23 Ultra and it will be like your old phone but with that power and performance of a brand new phone. You might want to use your computer to transfer your data, and we've got a few methods for you to help you do that here. So let's show you the first method, and again, it's a method from Wondershare Mobile Trans, and it is to use that desktop application. Wondershare is a powerful desktop application that can transfer more than 18 data types. Following this, it supports more than 6,000 mobile devices, and users can transfer from Android to iPhone, Android to Android, and iPhone to iPhone. This becomes quick and it's a great solution. This app is simple and easy to use and doesn't require any sort of expert knowledge either. So if you follow the next steps I'm about to tell you, you will be able to transfer your data using Wondershare Mobile Trans. Download and launch Wondershare Mobile Trans and make sure once you have downloaded it, you open the tool up and click on the phone transfer tab from the dashboard. Now connect both phones to the computer with the help of the USB cables, and the tool will recognize both devices, so ensure that you have your old phone on the source side and the new phone on the destination side, and you can use that flip button to move them around. Then select the data you want to transfer and just click that start button, and this might take a bit of time depending on the amount of data you are moving over. But this could also be really quick as well, so just be patient and then it will be over very quickly and should take no time at all. Well, I hope those methods to transfer your data have actually helped and now you've got your new phone set up and ready to go. But we're not finished just there. We've now got a few tips for you, which have taken me a couple of days to figure out and go through because I wanted to try and make sure I could get the most out of this phone. So let's show you some of those tips as well. Let's talk to you first of all about something called Bixby Vision. The smart scan feature enables rapid scanning. This feature can help you scan and then potentially even translate foreign languages. In addition, there are an infinite amount of options for customizing photos, ranging from light filters to controls for the portrait mode, which enables photographers of any skill to make spectacular photos in a second. As well as that, you also have something like adaptive refresh rate on this phone. This means that it will switch its refresh rate to help you with your battery. So if you need 120 Hz, then you will get that when you're playing games, for example. However, if you don't need that, then what can happen is you can actually just lower that down to an adaptive refresh rate of 60 Hz, and you can do this in the settings app. So something to have a think about. And while we're talking about battery, you might want to make sure that your phone has that adaptive battery setting switched on. This automatically optimizes usage according to the power needs based on the user's activity levels, ensuring that you will never run out of charge at important times. All you have to do is go into settings and search this and make sure it is on. And it's as simple as that. There's some tips to help you make sure you get the most out of your Galaxy S23 Ultra. But as you've made it this far into the video, shall we tell you about our campaign so you could win something exciting. This campaign is divided into two parts, and if you've been following the channel, the first campaign has already started and the winner will have a lot to benefit from. However, the second one will be starting very soon and the winner will be getting 20% off Mobile Trans. And secondly, you can join the campaign by clicking the link in the description and vote on which phone gets the job done. By doing this, you stand a chance to win $50 yourself as well. So not only have you enjoyed this video, but you could also make $50 out of it yourself. Anyway, that has brought us to the end of today's video. Hopefully you've enjoyed it and learned some stuff. If you did enjoy it, subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell so you don't miss out any videos, and of course give the video a like. And if you do all of that, then we'll see you in the next video.